An Owego man is accused of using a stolen identity for so long that authorities aren't entirely sure who he truly is. The U.S. Attorney's Office has indicted a man it's calling John Doe on charges of supplemental security fraud and aggravated identity theft. Prosecutors say Doe has been using the name, social security number, and date of birth of someone else since 1999 in order to receive SSI benefits.